Hi Bob, here's your Weedeater Featherlite 15cc I converted for you. And this thing, I almost got it done. I'll be sending it off to you in a couple of days. But I trimmed it down, lightened it way up. I mean, took a bunch off of it, trimmed the flywheel, made you aircraft aluminum propeller hub and tapered propeller washer. It's a new hardened prop bolt. I trimmed the back plate on it and gutted the muffler and welded a pipe on it and painted that black engine header paint. Hey, it idles at 1800 RPM forever. Hand starts so easy and gets 7000 RPM up top with this master air screw K-series 15.6 propeller. That's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. Two needle valve carburetor off a home light 25cc. It's a 13mm WT series high performance. Got a new diaphragm pump in it and new gaskets. I totally went through it. I've ran about 20 ounces of fuel through this Bob and it couldn't be any more dialed in. That's a new champion of resistor spark plug. Can't beat this little thing, Bob. I mean, small little 15cc. Like I say, I picked up a few of these things and they were very low run time on them. This one too. And it looks awesome. Bob, this thing, it runs so sweet, and I absolutely love doing this, especially for my brothers in Christ. Got to put your back plate motor mount on it, and when you get it, it's an easy bolt on. You drill your 4 bolt holes in your aluminum back plate and line it up on your firewall. I think you said you're going to put it on a mud duck. Boy, that'll be way cool. If I can get some pictures of it on the front of there or video, I'd really love that. About 20 ounces I've run through it. Didn't take long to, you know, get it dialed in and set. And I was just gonna have a little fun with it. 7,000 RPM with this Master Air Crew K Series 15cc color. That's great, man, for a little 15cc weed eater. Well, there you are, Bob. I did this, converted this engine for my brother in Christ, Bob Calvert in California. Weed Whacker RC engine conversion by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. Thanks everyone for watching and God bless.